She was so thirsty, her clothes were dirty. She was so hungry, and there was no food. Her water container was already emptied. She was stuck and had to run down to the well to get some water and quench her thirst, wash all her clothes and prepare a meal. How precious water can be. The thought crossed her mind that very morning. She had to wait for her turn, for she could not go with all other women down to the well, for her reputation wasn't good enough. She had many husbands, she just could not stop. A prostitute, she was known as, and hopeless her case seemed to be. She tried very hard to live a good life, but many resolutions each new year, but never succeeded. Always went back to the same evil. Despite her struggles, down within her soul, great expectation after searching the world. Well, she knew that her only hope was then to wait when Messiah comes. As she reached that well, began to get some water, there stood a man needing water to drink. How could a Jew speak to her, a Samaritan? She was surprised. She had to ask. As they began talking, she realized never a man spoke to her before like this one. He knew her entire life story and all her secrets. She was deeply moved within her soul. She had to ask this other question. Tell me, please tell me, just wanna know. Are you the Messiah? Then he said yes. He said yes. Yes, yes, I am. As she ran in that city, she knew something fresh, something new had already started, and never the same she would be. For her thirst was quenched. Dirty clothes completely washed, and her hunger was gone. Telling, retelling, wherever she went, testifying. I met him at the well. Telling, wherever she went, testifying. Saying, I've met him at the well. I too will tell, wherever I go, that I've met him in his word. I too will tell. I will see that I've met him in his word. He spoke to me, know my entire life story. I've met him in his word. I've met him in his word. I've met him in his word. Oh yeah. Wherever I go, I will see, I will say, I've met him in his word. Yeah.